just like with a box thing, box select. Okay, I'll go seed a small pass. Okay, I'll play Untamed. I will attack the Nifflape. I will eat the Seaforge. And before that, how do I change the number on the damage? Oh, okay, good. And then I will mimicry your Biome of Discovery. I take the title. Well, this is going pretty long. Mars. Combat pheromones, beetle spider, donk, discard, top of recall, and your turn. I play Logos, Time Traveler, Scrambler Storm, Phase Shift. I'll play untamed. I'll take the mimicry. I don't know how to take the mimicry. Never mind, I replay the mimicry. I'll, I think together, yeah. I will, play Psychic Network to steal two. And Orbital Bombardment to just kill the res, I guess. The Reza, the robot thing. I show you ammonia clouds. I also persistence hunting on untamed. Oh, that was two. And I play Araxodo. Then I will fight the Witch of the Eye and discard a random card from your archives. Need to think. Okay, I will play Logos. I will seed for phase shift. Play phase shift. Play battle fleet. Oh, I should have forged. And I will show you four cards. One, two, three, four. Yeah, the ammonia clouds. Okay, got it back. Draw four cards. Okay, play library access. Play Scrambler Storm. Play Doc Bookton. Play Novo. Play another Novo. Play Time Traveler. Play Quixo. Play Remote Access. The seed, naturally. take back my phase shift. Wait, do I fit to phase shifts? I have 3 cards left in my deck. I'll take the phase shift. Oh, just replay the phase shift. No, I only have one. I'll play Key Abduction. So that Amber goes back to you. Oh, the Amber Shells have a place. Oh, yeah, I see now. Okay, this goes to my hand. This goes to my hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So I fought for 4. And I draw a card. I play Seed. Oh no, I did not. I did not, you're right. So I did not play the Seed, I play the Help from Future Self, and I triggered the library access first. Then I play phase shift. I'll play orbital bombardment. If you trust me, I have 6 Mars cards in my hand. I kill the 2 Agong, the Witch, and the Ancient Bell. Draw one card. I'll play phase shift. I'll play seed. That should have been purged. And I'll pass. Your under scrambler. Well, I your scrambler knocked now, so I don't think we need to keep playing. I got another one, I got 2 novels to return them, and I can clear your board with the... Well, this was a slightly more interesting game.